We're at the mouth of the Carlsbad Caverns National Park, literally the mouth of the cavern. There she is. Sorry.
Next time you film, Andy, you should mention how we're going to be whispering from here on out.
Yeah, so we're going to be whispering from here on out because we don't want to distract the local wildlife. All right, boys, let's go find some balrogs. What?
I hope it doesn't smell as bad.
This is cool.
This is the largest cavern in the world.
One of them. There are larger ones in Borneo and Thailand.
In Vietnam.
What?
In Vietnam.
That's true. Okay, so we finally got to the bottom of the caves. Or not the bottom, but ooh, this is stalactite. Or a column. Columnar. I've never seen one of these. Wow. This is all carved limestone.
That's the crazy thing, it's not even carved. It's just naturally formed.
Yeah.
Dripping water.
Ridiculous.
It's beautiful.
That is a long way down. Oh my God.
Imagine you drop your phone down there. Fuck. I'd rather not.
Full of a toque. This is insane. I wonder if there's any mithril down here. I want to see how many Lord of the Rings jokes I can make on this tour. This is ridiculous. We've been hiking for almost 40 minutes and we're, I don't even think halfway there yet.
Yeah, who knows? All right, I'll race you back up. You can win. You can win that race. Go for it. I'll look at
Green Lake Road. I named a room after you.
Hey.
The lake.
Green Lake Run.
Camp Green Lake.
Whoa.
Yep.
Salon del Lago Verde. Verde means green, or verd.
Verde.
Verde.
And lago is lake.
Yeah. And I room. Guess room is salon. Maybe it's the kind of room.
So that's room. What's del?
Of. Room the of. Room of lake that's green.
My god, it just keeps going. Alright, this is about to get a little sketchy.
Damp and moist.
Yes. Should I delete that?
No.
Giggity.
We should make a jumper compilation of every time Andy has said, should I cut that?
Oh. So, sorry. Lovely.
What band is it? So I guess we're going all this way.
Yeah, I'm not sure if we can go over to here or not. Or
no, we'll
not.
Find out.
We'll find out.
So we're taking the big room shortcut.
There's some stalagmites over there. So which ones are the ones that point up and which ones are the ones that point down?
I've given up trying to remember that. I kind of want to eat down here.
God.
Can you hold those up there?
What?
Look at the ceiling up ahead.
Whoa.
It's like rows of teeth.
Excuse me, guys. All out west. Oh!
How far down it goes. Take you to survive the drop?
Nope.
I do not like heights.
It's actually only 200 feet.
Yeah,
That's still more than enough to kill you.
What?
I would love to have like a campsite down here.
I know, right? I wish this was in my backyard. That'd be cool.
Big room. Maybe an amphitheater. Oh. What?
Is that the pit?
Yeah, that's part of the bottomless pit.
I don't know where it goes.
It's only 200 feet deep. Now, what were you saying about there not being a lot of people here, Sam?
Well, there weren't until a few moments ago.
Huh. There's a Balrog in there. I can hear him.
Oh my god.
Sorry. Excuse me. Sorry, guys. Just trying to get back to the gate.
Fossilized bacteria.
What?
Fossilized bacteria.
Oh, yeah. Alright guys, so I think that this about concludes our tour of the Carlsbad Caverns. Yeah, it looks like the elevator's just up ahead. So, that was really cool. I don't know, Sam, are you satisfied?
Oh, I'm more than satisfied. I had a fantastic time.
What? I know, right?